we gonna change the wheel bearing here in the front, so the we had to stop here. Just nicked in the shock here. Big caliper, two studs here. Off the center bolt and the drive. Bottom ball joint, tie rod. Now I have a new bearing kit here. And comes on one piece. And our next step, then we're going to press out the old one. So we just put her back in our press here. And it's ready for pressing out now. So there's no circlips to come out, just set her up in the press like so. And press it out. So there you have it. Pressure on it. Out she comes. Our next step now, I'm going to plumb the new bearing assembly into the hub here. I'm just going to set her on there and press it in again. That's our next step on our Ford Volvo wheel bearing assembly. Now I have our press all set up here and the jig set up the bottom here. I'm just using the big weight there to get the centre line. So we're all assembled and they're ready to press it back in again, and that's our next step. And just be careful not to damage the old ABS sensor when you're operating. Taking the bearing out or putting the bearing in. So next step now, we'll press the bearing back in again. There you have it. That's our burn back in.